We can all feel like a fish out of water, but imagine being one in a foreign country.
It was dark, gloomy winter time last year. I kept crying all the time. Was really alone here. I suffered from lots of anxiety and depression. And finally, through some, you know, the refugee rights and some other organization, I got a lot of help, and finally I'm here.